Hi there, Libra. Asriel, the Emerald Sorceress here. Let's play cards. All right, y'all. Let's see if we can get through this reading. Done several today. I've only gone through a couple. So, what do we got for Libras? Let's see. Who might Libra be dealing with? Libra, 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 what energies are relevant? Sagittarius. Capricorn, Aquarius. Aries. That's a lot of big energies right there. Just saying. Cancer. Shit. Taurus. Leo. Virgo, Pisces. Sounds like a bit of a handful. A lot going on. A lot of people, places, and things. Gemini stayed on the bottom. May or may not be relevant. All right, let's see what we have for... What is that? Libra. Shit. So, soulmates and attachment. Attached, I think it says. No, it does say attachment. Preconceived need, letting go of the past. Harmonious friendship, companionship, long friendship, a relationship that fosters personal growth. They're both fives, 55. This one has a key. She's locked. But she... being unlocked, I don't know, by this key, by a key. What's at the bottom? Go the distance. Can I have one more, please? All tied up. Clean it up. Freedom from burdens, strategy, victory. More strategy, masculine energy, talking, exchanging gifts with the community. So, a negative habit, a lack of motion or personal freedom, letting go of the past. Self. Does that say? Self-imposed jails, like the Eight of Swords. Major drama. Yikes. What else is new, Libra? What else is new? Major drama. All right, what is this attachment out here with the preconceived need here? Five of Wands. All right, what is this attachment card? Thank you, it's death. So letting go of the past, ending situations, ending a situation. There's painful, Three of Swords, taking action to end something. Something needs to be laid to rest. The Page of Cups. Intuition, tender, but also King of Wands talks about, that is talking about a reconciliation. Ace of Wands, King of Wands, Six of Swords, Three of Swords. Something has been so very stressful. It's giving me a headache. I don't know, this King of Wands with his wand here wants to apologize, wants to make an amends, sending little love messages after an ending. Somebody has changed their preconceived need or the way that they see things. This King of Wands, Five of Cups in the past. Way that they saw something in the past, the way that they saw someone in the past, possibly you, Libra. somebody wants to move forward and leave the past behind. The Knight of Wands on the King of Wands, that's Scorpio, and then it has two Sag cards. Three of Pentacles. I feel like self-imposed prison. I feel like somebody feels left out. Like they fucked up. Two of Cups. Maybe they picked the wrong soulmate. Queen of Wands. But the Knight of Wands wants to come rushing in with his wand. King of Wands. That's a lot of passion and a lot of fire. And a lot, just a lot of movement. The Chariot. Somebody wants to overcome difficulties. They want you to work with them. Three of Pentacles. Or overcome putting third parties to rest. Five of Pentacles. And somebody's like switching their focus. Eight of Pentacles to the King of Swords. To Libra. What's this soulmate's harmonious friendship, long-lasting companionship? A relationship that fosters personal growth. Queen of Wands and the King of Pentacles. Oh, there's too many queens. Ah, some Aquarius could have something to do with something here. Let's see what's on the other. What other cards come out? Four of Wands and the Empress. Another one. Page of Swords and the Eight of Pentacles. What did I say? Somebody is like, they're watching, spying, they're trying to get information, learn about you, learn about your craft, learn about your magic. Maybe figure out where you live. Somebody could be watching you at work. Empress. Three of Cups. Ten of Swords. Eight of Cups. It's somebody that you don't talk to. Somebody that you walked away from. Somebody that walked away from you. What's this all tied up? The Nine of Wands is the wounded warrior. That is defensive energy. The Four of Pentacles. It's like somebody refused to see something, refused to move, refused to make a choice. Here, Two of Wands. And then income difficulties. That's the Eight of Swords. The Knight of Swords and the Seven of Swords is the Eight of Swords. So somebody is sneaky, cunning, sly, unwilling to change their ways. But they're still gathering information about you. And then there's the Wheel of Fortune. Something's changing. Karma, what's behind that? Temperance, Sagittarius, Ace of Cups. Alchemy, patience, sharing, blending, love, and justice. Blending temperance and justice. Temperance wants to offer justice, the Ace of Cups, and the Six of Swords to leave the past behind, move forward here, be happy. Hermit. Somebody's been thinking about this for a long time. I feel like somebody's had a spiritual awakening with the Hermit and the Four of Swords during some separation or quiet time. Somebody's done some healing, a lot of healing. Nine of Cups and the Seven of Pentacles. somebody sees something as a missed opportunity here. I feel like there's a lot of wishing because of a connection, because of an investment, because of somebody feels tied to somebody. The Hierophant. So that's about tradition, about being the leader of an occult or some spiritual, whatever, religion. It's higher learning, it's a teacher, it is somebody that likes tradition and to do the right thing. And I feel like in the past, that's really not what happened. Somebody wants to revisit the past after a stalemate Seven of Cups. Wants to revisit the past. Somebody can't, like, lift themselves up out of the past. They feel remorseful, sad, a lot of loss. Because they're stuck on the Magician and High Priestess. They're stuck on magic. Someone's trying to manifest, like, hard. It's all they can think about, Eight of Swords. Like, I'm saying somebody feels like tied to you. Seven of Pentacles, there is an investment. There already has been investment. The Magician manifests, it's all about communication, using the tools that you have to get what you want. The High Priestess could be telepathy, it could be dreams, it could also be like other women energy. I did say something about third parties. Eight of Swords, Empress, the Lovers. Somebody's like, so stuck on you and the missed opportunity, Libra, to have a union. Nine of Swords. Nine of Pentacles. Somebody sees your worth now. This Emperor. I feel like people are single, too, with the Nine of Pentacles. There's an Empress, Emperor energy out here that are not looking at each other. Not looking. Two of Swords. It's been a stalemate. Oh, God. Somebody refused to see something about the past, in the past here. They didn't get the message. There's the past. Six of Cups. Page of Wands, Seven of Cups. It's too many options. A lot of confusion and delusion. The Six of Cups is just flipped out here. Reconciliation. Queen of Wands. Five of Swords. Ten of Wands. Two of Cups. I feel like it's too little too late for that. What do I know? I'm just reading cards. Somebody that made some situation difficult in the past might want a new beginning. They might send you a message. Only good news. No more difficulties. They don't want to be a problem. They don't want to cause problems. They just can't stop thinking about you. They can't get you out of their mind. I feel like somebody was very closed-minded in the past, which caused things not to move. All right. Let's see what else we have for Libra. What else do you get for Libra? Thank you. A woman. And the clock. Sagittarius. Poking out. Time always comes out with Sagittarius. Communicating about the desire for a new beginning. Could be a sexual desire. Here we go. Alright, why is this woman out here? The hummingbird. Sweet goodness. The lightness of being. Energetically. I feel like somebody's energetically drawn to this woman here. Twin flame, 1111, soulmate, divine partner, heart activation, reflection, other self, catalyst, awakening, soulmate, yin and yang, balancing masculine and feminine energy. One more on that. Okay, I guess two. Third party. Kind of like I already said, other people are involved, they were involved, who knows. Communication, somebody wants peace, they want to communicate effectively about whatever the fuck that is, because somebody feels like they're tied to this woman's energy. They want to integrate opposite forces, which yin and yang would be integrating opposite forces. What is this, Sagittarius? Thank you. A child, a little girl, could be an Aquarius. Something, it says beginnings, spontaneous, kind of, Knight of Wands is kind of like that anyways. They're spontaneous. Adventuresome, somebody's feeling very restless. Outspoken and irresponsible seem relevant here. This child has something to do with all of it. All right, wow. All right, so, cannot. What did I say? Something about tender and innocent and creative. Somebody like wants to show back up like they're brand new. The cross and then the horse. The stallion, rather. So that talks about sex as well. Ugh. Something about duty and a necessity. So somebody, spirituality, destiny, may have made decisions about a child, for a child, having to do with a child, in which someone would have to give up other things for children. I feel like somebody just wants to like be themselves, to break free, to, I don't know, run around naked or something. I'm not sure. The wine, family legacy, alchemy, transformed, aging well. So, I don't know, maybe this guy thinks that this woman ages well. Maybe people have drinking problems, something, who cares? They like to fill their cup all the way up. Someone does. What is this clock? A letter. So, origins, perfect timing. Something stands the test of time. The past, present, and future, like I said, it's like a bond. It's been tried to have been broken, but it's just not working. An Aquarius might have been in the way. There might have been some abuse from an Aquarius here. Records, news, could be court documents, making contact, some sort of written something between soulmates here. Another one on that one. Allow, trust, divine timing is the element of spirit. So it is all about divine timing, and people are tied because of the Akashic records. Somebody feels drawn and bound because of this woman's it's energy, a binding force. Thank you very much. unconditional love, the Celtic knot, it's like stuck together. Divine union, the love of a lifetime, a man. So we get a man and a woman out here. Something ended, something was toxic, had to do with some sort of sexuality. There was a catalyst. What is this bird communicating, chatty, this whispering, the keys. The key, the key, the key. What's missing is the key. Somebody wants to discuss something from a distance or about a cycle or about boundaries here. Somebody's had like a moment of clarity. And they know about the key. Somebody holds the key to somebody's heart. What else? I knew that was gonna come out. Tornado. But, I don't know, it's been over. See, reconciliation and mice. Guys, like, out of nowhere. Somebody, like, I don't know. It says, like, a total wreck, but it's, like, an inside feeling. They're missing something. So, reconciliation, love, happy, beauty, warmth, and gratitude, illness, anxiety, restless. Which is also the Prince of Wands, Prince of Fire, the Knight of Wands, whatever the fuck. Sagittarius. Tower. Something might have had to do with ego, like big time ego. Dis-ease causes disease. Something to do about hierarchy and institutions, the government, legal systems. Somebody could just be tall. Because it does say tall on here. We did see clean it up. This says the broom restoring harmony. Partnership, union, next level, a proposal. See, this says winter detached. Go within, silence, rest, self-reflect, complete, holidays, celebrating, think it over. Somebody just can't stop thinking. It won't go away. It's just there all the time. That's more sexual energy, and I just keep piling it all in the same spot. Right on the Sag. Repetitive thoughts about this woman just swirling. Here, more alchemy, immortal and pestle, things breaking down to make something else. Alchemy, it's very energetic, like, oh, and there's another woman. That's the problem. Too many people. Just saying. More information needed. Aquarius, the star. It's like there is, somebody is very unique. And I feel like they try to look for them in other people, but that's not working out. I also feel like this man could have gotten rid of a woman, broken up with someone. All right, what else you got? Interested parties. All right, let's see. Oh boy. So the government. And I got a library. Something about 5 years. And corruption. Politics. Secrets. I feel like there's like periods of silence. A spinster. An occultist. What do you got? Lost. Home. Jobless, divorce, crossroads, isolated. Stop it. Yeah. Shipwrecked. Left or right. I feel like there's like a lot of loss without this woman, and that's why somebody can't stop revisiting, I don't know, memories or dreams or pictures here. Something about a homing pigeon. Somebody wants somebody to come home. Succeed with business. There's a lot of ambition of what people want for you. They want ownership. Well, that's not cool. And then I see a law firm, secret society, the computer, a snake and savage, and the ghillie suit. So overpowering. I did say somebody could be tall, and then this one says midget. Somebody's like energy or spirit is larger than life. I also feel like people troll people's like social media sites or whatever, stalking. Somebody could be opening a business. What else we got? Somebody could like the beach a lot. They live near the beach. What's that? The shovel, gardening. I feel like this woman escaped. Mourning, and that's the sad part. Depression, funeral, broken hearted, loss of loved ones, apathy, ailing, deathbed, and sad. I don't know, this woman leaving. Can I have another one? Phone and a child. Big city. Karma. So somebody feels orphaned by a woman, and I feel like they look for other women that aren't you. That don't have your soul. They're nothing like you. Somebody could have been a teacher, something about parenting, somebody was naive, somebody might not have wanted to have been an absent father, something about absent parenting. And again, like no connection, no answer, there was long distance, it's like you never call. Somebody wants to resurrect something, they feel bad. A wild animal, medium, ghost, faith, eternity. Somebody could have a Jeep, something about rifles or shooting. This says lost, this says lost, this says lost. Intelligence, an older man. What's that? A work of art. It's more spying, surveillance, genius. It's like somebody just figured out something. This older gentleman, wasn't I saying it was like older people, people looking better the older they get. Somebody is like a work of art. An original. Somebody could be an artist. Something about an art studio, maybe. Composer, composing. Maybe a museum might be relevant. A muse. Can look all you want for the other people, but there is no one, just me. Everyone's an individual. That's a shark. The countdown to doom, start a new life. Overcoming addiction, leaving the past in the past. Oh, I don't like that guy though. So the clown always just kind of gives me pedophile vibes, but what do I know? I got fucking hair standing up in my arms. Somebody had something wrong here with this glow. There's definitely like distance between people, like farthest distance here. Something about ocean again. Flat earth theory, so the earth really is round. So somebody has learned something very important and it's contrary to what they have always believed. The countdown to doom, a prophecy, the end of days, the race against time, more cataclysm energy. Time. I mean, it was right here and it's right here. World war, deadline. The birthday party might have something to do with something. I had balloons on my car today. They got taken away by the wind. They only worked for a little while. Someone might be like a kid at heart. Goofy. And I just feel like somebody has been wearing a mask, pretending to be somebody that they're not. And I did mention sex a couple times. Somebody could have a sexual perversion or addiction or... What did that card say? Doing negative habit. It's funny because, like, I see dead people, but I don't usually, like, go up to people and be like, oh, I see ghosts with you. Because I'm not a sideshow. I'm not... a party trick. I feel like it's something like that. Like, tribe. Somebody got it wrong. All wrong. A man. Imagine a turning point. Somebody just. So now we're gonna go backwards. The power to align imaginary thoughts with real reality. So somebody is like working hard to manifest you back into your life. This is motives, driving motives, why. In the Akashic record, spirit connection, intuition and introspection, like hermit energy a little bit. But it's the Akashic Records. It's a contract. It's a binding contract that has not been closed out. So the Karma Dharma hasn't been delivered yet. It hasn't. Yeah, there's been no definitive choice yet. It keeps like coming back around here. Somebody's trying to like. Going it differently, I think. Thinking woman. So, whatever their match. The King and Queen of Wands come out, and the Emperor and the Empress. It said library, and this one, she's got a lot of books. Whether someone might like to read a lot. Smarty pants. Somebody knows their shit. patience and waiting, peace, being ready, family, at a distance, emotions of desire for a feminine, because it's not over here. Somebody wants to co-create. They've been wearing a mask here about love or how much love or who they love here. But the law of attraction just won't let something go. Somebody's like a treasure. Slow and steady. Hidden tactics. Deceit. Maybe some infidelity here with a broken heart. With these lovers. Self-deception. That's what I was saying. Anywho. So somebody lies to themselves about the Angel of Balance. Or somebody wants to make peace. Libra, whatever. All the things I just said. A writer. A library again. A plot. Research. Publishing deal. Computer. Coffee shop. First draft. I don't know. Maybe somebody's like trying to like send you a message and they just like delete, delete, delete. These cards are just moving on their own here. Interested parties. It's an impossible mission. Somebody's having a hard time. They don't know what to say. There is like, it says compete on here, but there like is no competition, really. Chasing, chase, haunted by the past, Six of Cups. By children. Impossible because of children. Get more information. Silence, toxic, deception, betrayal, backstabbing, a lot of silent treatment. And then counterproductive and a lot of sexuality too. Again, larger than life. And documents, like legal documents. Or binding contracts with the universe. That is also... Same thing, but we can't see it. It's already been written inside and we forgot about it. But something just keeps coming back around because someone can't let you go or you can't let someone go. The moon, the star, orbit, what, they keep coming back around. They never left. A lawyer could have to do with a divorce here. Or someone got divorced. People, some, and it says contract. Family. Interested parties. Lost again. Prison. Partners. That actually says. And this is fucking sexuality. I can't even take it. And it also says tribe, navigation, a deep dive, it says caving, but I feel craving, natives, for what somebody craves, did they want their people and their lives, and it's as simple as that, and somebody is missing someone, a big important person, you're missing them, they're missing you, however it goes. Don't be afraid to give up the good to go for the great. John D. Rockefeller. So, names and initials can be relevant. It's funny because J.D., well, the two of my initials. Alright. The greatest leader is not necessarily the one who does the greatest things. He is the one that gets the people to do the greatest things. Ronald Reagan. Feet, what do I need them for when I have wings to fly? Didn't you know I was an earth angel? Start by doing what's necessary, then do what's possible, and suddenly you are doing the impossible. Francis of Assisi? Assai? I don't even know. Whatever. Names and initials. Do or do not, there is no try, Yoda. So somebody is definitely some like magical master here. But we're all magical and we are all capable of manifestation. It's just obsessive thought. So, and to actually, no, I'm sorry. I almost just cut you short, Libra. Care less, you'll be stressed less. It's not possible to feel gratitude and negativity at the same time. Bend the line, don't ever break it. It's easy to appreciate something until you've almost lost it. Clean up your mess. Karma. Relatives. All right, more. One day all the sacrifice will make sense. That's the one that's on the floor. What's that? Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. It said bend the line, don't ever break it. Somebody crossed the line, and so you reap what you sow. You make your bed, you sleep in it. You're not a victim. I'm not a victim. We're nobody's victim. I am sometimes my own victim because, you know. We don't sit in that too long. Your ex is relevant. Which one? Thinking is difficult. That's why most people judge. Well, some divorce. Somebody likes to judge. Judgy. And they have learned some shits. Whatever doesn't kill me shall make me stronger. Somebody's got the will to live and an indomitable will to live. Can you keep this person down? Woo! Shape up or ship out. If you avoid conflict to keep the peace, you start a war with inside yourself. That's what I'm saying. Somebody is just like, they don't know what to say. They don't know how to say it. They know they fucked up. And I don't think you really get Libra, honestly. Healing is about accepting, not forgetting. Like, you're in this state of acceptance, but you remember. So, like I said, sometimes I can be my own victim. I am my own worst enemy, but we're like, heal, accept, learn to remember, not to forget, so we don't repeat mistakes. Put your positive pants on and smile. The power of positivity is awesome. The happiness of your life depends on the quality of your thoughts. Like I was saying, if you're not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you're determined to learn, nobody can stop you. So this goes like, it says remember why I started. I'm telling you, this is like old soul, like unfinished business. Coal plus pressure equals diamond. The diamond and the rough. Somebody didn't realize who somebody was. Listen to learn, not to respond. They didn't want to learn. No. Somebody thought they were right all the time. And it's always about money. Money's the root to all evil here. Somebody would rather have... Maybe you didn't look good compared to the money, or you weren't worth much. Or you don't have a lot of money, or I don't know, something like that. Happiness is not something ready-made. It comes from your own actions. And then there's dark magic. Man is born free and everywhere he's in chains. One more. So I feel like somebody is definitely like going through a dark night of the soul thing. They're seeing some errors of their ways here. If somebody thinks they have the upper hand, break it. That's like crossing the line thing. Exactly. The counsel of the Lord stands forever. The thoughts of his heart to all generations. This definitely has to do with family. And the only way to get better is surround yourself with people who believe in you. And Libra, when you're a threat, you're always a target. Don't trust everything you see. Even salt looks like sugar. Hate is a lack of imagination. Treat people the way you want to be treated. Somebody's a narcissist. Do as I say, not as I do. And they like to watch you. Somebody thought they were better than you. Like, you're too humble, or they couldn't humble themselves. Some ego trip. If it seems like someone's out to get you, they are, Libra. What else is new? What else is new? If you don't like the road you're walking, start paving another one and separation. So you are not talking to this person, or you're not together with them, or whatever that means for you. Spiritual matters. It's a spiritual contract. And there's that turtle again. Somebody likes instant gratification. You were born an original. Don't be a copy. Yeah, there's not another you out there. Somebody's trying to replace you. It's not working. All right. Again, if you're not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you're determined to learn, no one can stop you. So that's all I have for today, Libra. Until next time, may the force be with you.